New details today about that shocking sexual assault that took place on a Long Beach sidewalk. Surveillance video capturing the October 20th attack in which 30-year-old Miguel Avila allegedly lifted the victim's skirt. She fell to the ground. Avila charged with felony assault with intent to commit a forcible sex crime as well as sexual battery. Criminal proceedings against him suspended today as questions swirl about his mental competency. Avila's next court date is May 14th, 2024.